Bondik has actually made his way to the bomb side as well. Friberg going very aggressive here. Goes down to the 2-on-2. And now Bondik has all to play for on the bomb side. A knife coming in and somehow gets on top of him. And now Forest all to play for here in the 2-on-1 situation.
And it works out. Bondik, no kit, but they've got.